It was not a happy ending for Fung Wei Chie, who was invited by a college student to have sexual intercourse with her. He ended up being robbed at knife point. Fung, 34, who met the accused Mizan Christina Razali via social media Tinder, was invited to a condominium to have sex at Cove Suites in Kota Damansara 3 years ago. Upon arrival, Fung found that Mizan Christina was completely naked in the premises, before another male suspect rushed into the house, pointed a knife and robbed him. Mizan Christina then went down to Fung's vehicle and stole his wallet before she went to the ATM and withdrew 1,500 ringgit from his account. Today, the 24-year-old woman was sentenced to 6 years jail by the Sessions Court after she was found guilty.